to the citizens of the United States of America. We are anonymous.
This is a special emergency message regarding the status of the Cyber Intelligence Sharing and Protection Act. Cispa has passed House legislation. We are calling upon the citizens of the United States to physically protest. This includes all Occupy movement and supporting counterparts.
We will not stand while our rights are being taken away. Over the course of this month, we have been executing Phase 1 of Operation Defense and Operation Sworn to Destroy Cispa, its creators, and its supporters. We have realized that distributed denial of service attacks are not as effective as they used to be 1 year ago, since websites have upgraded their servers to withstand attacks such as those. Hence, we have incepted Phase 2 of Operation Defense, in which our collective and the citizens of the United States will go hand in hand to destroy this corrupted legislation. Phase 2 will consist of coordinated physical demonstrations, in which most of them will be outside locations belonging to corporations supporting CISPA, and will follow the same organization as the demonstrations that were done against the Church of Scientology. The schedule will be as follows: starting from May 1st to May 5th, all protests will converge against all AT&T headquarters, service providers, and/or consumer marketplaces. Your protest will vary based on your location. In order to attain the maximum amount of people, it is suggested that you protest at the busiest locations belonging to AT&T. From May 4th to May 7th, protesting will take place at your nearest IBM headquarters. From May 8th to May 13th, protesting will commence at your nearest designated Intel provider and/or headquarters. From May 14th to May 19th, protesting will commence at your nearest designated Microsoft provider and/or headquarters. From May 20th to May 26th, protesting will commence against your local Verizon Wireless headquarters, service providers, and/or consumer marketplaces. Your protest will vary based on your location. In order to attain the maximum amount of people, it is suggested that you protest at the busiest locations belonging to Verizon Wireless. From May 27th through June 2nd, excluding Memorial Day, protests will take place at all Bank of America branches. Make sure that all protesting is outside the building. From June 3rd through June 6th, protests will take place at all Chase branches. Make sure that all protesting is outside of the building. For those who are wondering how they can help, if they are in school and can't demonstrate, you can. The McGraw-Hill Publishing Company also supports Cispa. On or before June 7th through June 10th, spread the message of Anonymous by writing a message in any McGraw textbook and leaving the hashtag Operation Defense. From June 11th through June 14th, we will all collectively boycott products manufactured by Coca-Cola and PepsiCo Industries. Throughout these 4 days, you can practice buying other alternatives to these drinks. From June 15th through June 20th, protesting will commence at your local Target stores. From June 21st through June 25th, protesting will commence at all local Walmart stores. Walmart, expect us. From June 26th through June 28th, protesting will commence at your local CVS Caremark locations. In order to attain the maximum amount of people, it is suggested that you protest at the busiest locations belonging to CVS. On June 29th and June 30th, we will send a strong, swift message to the following companies: MasterCard, Visa, and American Express. It appears that you did not learn from us. You will expect us once again. Be sure to bring with you your Guy Fawkes mask when attending any of these protests. You don't necessarily have to go to all of them, just those that are accessible to you. Find organizers, or organize the event yourself. Seek support from your local Occupy movements. Make sure to hold your protest across the street from the headquarters or building so as to not get evicted or arrested.
Remember, you have the right to protest. If you care about your freedom of speech, your right to privacy, and your government censoring you, this is your time to act now.
We will defend our home. Operation Defense, Phase 2, engaged. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Supporters of Cispa, you should have expected us.